Hi guys, welcome to 5 Mantra. This is your guide, faculty of reason. So if you observe here, last class we discussed already previous questions which came in the SBA PO examination. So let us continue this session, right? Because already some questions are discussed and some questions are remaining, right? So let us see those questions today. Some squares are circles, no circle is a triangle, no line is a square. So observe the difference here. Here is given two universal negative statements. So in previous questions always given only one universal negative statement. Here two universal negative and one particular positive statement is given. So let us see the Venn diagram. So some squares are circles is given. That is I am writing. Suppose this is square and this represents circles. Some squares are circles. Next, no circle is a triangle. That is different again. Suppose you can take here, no circle is a triangle. And last one is no line is a square. There is no relation between line and square. Take one more circle. So anywhere you can take. Suppose I am taking here. This is line. So some squares are circles and no circle is a triangle. In the same way, no line is a square. So this is the exact Venn diagram for the given three statements. So coming to the conclusion, what is the first conclusion is given? All squares can over be triangles. Just can is given, that indicates possibility. So all squares be triangles is a possibility. So now here you have to observe, is it definite conclusion or not? Right? So all squares is given, be triangles is same. Is it possible? So it's clearly mentioned that no circle is triangle is given. Here you should have intersection with circle and square. Suppose if you write this square or this circle here, suppose this is the conclusion is given, right? All squares can be the triangles. If you take this one as the correct one, here you should get some intersection portion between circle and square. Then only the statement is correct, because some squares are circles is given. Is it clear? But if you want to intersect with circle with square, here again you are getting some intersection portion with this triangle, which gives the wrong answer, because no circle is a triangle is given. So you can't take this condition as the correct one. So again there is no possibility for this one. So first one you have to take as the correct one. This is square and this is the circle. And this is a triangle, this is the line, right? So second conclusion. So first one is not possible, absolutely wrong. Some lines are circles. So again here you have to think, some lines are circles. Is it correct? So no circle is a triangle. No line is a square. Now is given that some lines are circles. So that is also not possible. Because if you observe here, this circle if you take in this position, here you will get some intersection portion with square and line. But coming to the statements, is clearly mentioned that no circle is a triangle. In the same way, no line is a square. So you can't take this one as the correct one. So your conclusion one is absolutely wrong. And if you take conclusion 2, that may be possible, but here the condition is not given in the options. Is it clear? So first one is wrong, so second one is also wrong. Here definitely you will get neither 1 nor 2 follows. If these two statements are again complementary conclusions, then you can choose either condition. Clear? Right. See the next one. again 2014, I think is another shift. So, but here conclusions is changing, just change the conclusion. So, what are the first and second conclusions you can say? So, this is you can write as line, because statements are same. So, first conclusion, that is no triangle is square is given. No triangle is square. Is it correct? It's clearly mentioned some squares are circle. No circle is triangle is given. In that case, no triangle is circle becomes the correct. Or no circle is triangle becomes the correct. But no triangle is square. So, no triangle is square means I am writing this triangle circle as, see, this triangle circle I am writing somewhere here. Suppose if you take this as the triangle, here all triangles under this square only. Is it clear? So, what is it? No triangle is square is given. This is the possibility. Here we are not intersecting this circle and triangle. So, that is why we are not disturbing the meaning of this statement. So, this is one possibility which all triangles becomes squares. In that case, some triangles become squares. But here is given no triangle is square is given. So, that is absolutely wrong conclusion. That is possibility is there, right? So, just you can choose this again same position. Right. Next, coming to the second conclusion. No line is a circle. No line is a circle. Is it possible? So, if you observe, no line is square is given. So, we can't say no line is a circle. In the same way, you can write this line as, just now you observe the condition. Its line you can write in the circle. In that case, some lines become circles or all lines become circle. So, we can't say exactly no line is a circle. Right? So, in that case, this one becomes wrong conclusion. So, first one is also wrong, and coming to the second conclusion, that is also wrong. That means if you observe here, first that is previous question and this question, he is changing the question at the same time changing the conclusion. But if you observe the options, both indicate same option. Is it clear? Observe the previous questions, 2015, 15, you are getting same options, 14, 14. Shifts are different, conclusions are different, is framed like that. You have to get the same options. Like fourth option is the answer for this last question. And this question also you are getting fourth option as the correct one. Is it clear? Right. Let us see the next question. So, it is clearly mentioned all songs are poems. All poems are rhymes. And no rhyme is a paragraph. So, this is given. Coming to here, if you observe again two conclusions are also universal negative is given. That is, no song is a paragraph, no poem is a paragraph. Again, these two are individual conclusions, because if you observe here, yeah, no poem is paragraph, about poem is given, about song is given. So, you don't get either or condition. If complementary is given, then you will get either or condition. Right? Let us see. All songs are poems. This one. Right here, this is songs and this is poems. So, all songs are poems. Next one, all poems are rhymes. Again, this all poems are rhymes is given. See this one. This is R. And no rhyme is paragraph. Yes, this is the exact representation of the given question. All songs are poems and all poems are rhymes and no rhyme is a paragraph. This is given. Coming to the first conclusion, what is the first conclusion is given? No song is a paragraph. This is poem indicates and this is paragraph. Right. No song is a paragraph. Is it correct? That is definite conclusion or possibility. So, here you have to think. So, exactly here no song is a paragraph. Because just now previous cases we observed, if you intersect the circle with your song, it is again intersecting with this rhymes. So that disturb the meaning of the statement, because here no rhyme is paragraph is given. There is no intersection between this green and this one, L. So if you write like this, it is disturbing the meaning of the statement. So that is why you cannot write this Venn diagram, and this is the only correct one. So that means conclusion one is exactly correct. No song is a paragraph. Yes, no song is a paragraph. And coming to the second conclusion, no poem is a paragraph. Is it correct? Yes, again, because this poem is also under rhymes only. Is it clear? In that case, again, same thing. If you intersect this para with poems, again, it is intersecting with rhymes. That is wrong statement. So here, no poem is paragraph is exactly direct conclusions. So coming to this question, here you have both 1 and 2 are the exact conclusion for the given question. So answer becomes last option, that is 5th one. Both conclusion 1 and conclusion 2 follows.